Hello, the story I have today is titled Big Chickens. And there they are, big chickens. One day, four big chickens peeked out of the coop window and saw a wolf sneak into the farmyard. The chickens quacked, quacked, and quacked. They knocked into themselves and each other until one by one they tumbled out of the coop. The door slammed shut and the chickens ran into the woods to hide. After a while, it became very quiet. "I'm afraid to go home," said one chicken. "Oh," said the others, "me too. Me three. Me four." So four cautious, careful, cowardly chickens walked deeper into the woods until they came into a ditch. "I'm afraid to jump," said one chicken. "Oh," said the others, "me too. Me three. Me four. What if we can't jump that far? What if we fall in the ditch? What if we get stuck into the mud?" The chickens puttered, puttered, and fluttered. They fluttered into themselves and each other until one by one they fell into the ditch. The chickens landed smack in the mud. Feet flew out from under and bottoms flipped over. Bodies flopped up and mud sucked down. The legs sank in. Necks stretched out. Until their chicken feet grabbed some roots and they pulled themselves out of the ditch. Four dirty chickens came to a cow pasture. "I'm afraid of cows," said one chicken. "Oh," said the others, "me too. Me three. Me four. What if the cows chase us? What if we get poked with their horns? What if we step in a cow patty? Ugh." The chickens squeaked, squirmed, and squealed. They squawked at themselves and each other until one by one they bumped into the cows. The chickens ran and the cows chased. The cows stomped down and the chickens fluttered up. Horns dipped under and the legs leaped over. Tongues hung out. Feet squished in. Until their chicken wings flapped and they flopped over the fence to the other side. Four dusty chickens came to a lake. "I'm afraid of the water," said one chicken. "Oh," said the others, "me too. Me three. Me four. What if the boat sinks? What if we fall in the lake? What if we hit an iceberg?" The chickens sputtered, shuddered, and muttered. They fluttered into themselves and each other until the boat tipped and one by one they fell out. The chickens landed in the lake with a splash. The boat went down and their toes pointed up. Heads bobbed under and waves swept over. Breath sucked in and water squirted out. Until they grabbed at a log and their chicken legs kicked all the way to the shore. Four dripping chickens spied a cave. "I'm afraid of caves," said one chicken. "Oh," said the others. "Me too. Me three. Me four. What if we can't see in there? What if we wake up some bats? What if we fall into a bottomless pit?" The four chickens worried, hurried, and worried. They scurried into themselves and each other until one by one they stumbled into the cave. The chickens bumped into the walls, rocks rolled over, and toes crunched under. Bats flew down, and chickens swatted up. Duck closed in, eyes bulged out. Until their chickens chicken ears heard a noise in the back of the cave, and they grew very quiet. 4 days, chickens listened to a long, low growl. I'm afraid of growls, said one chicken. Oh, said the other, me too, me three, me four. What if it's a big animal? What if it's a big hairy animal? What if it's a big hairy chicken chomping animal? Something crawled from the back of the cave. It was big, it was hairy. It looked at the chickens and licked its lips. It's a wolf! The chickens pipped and peeped and popped. They ruffled, puffled, and shuffled. They shrieked, squealed, and squeaked until the wolf ran out of the cave. The chicken's heart soared. I'm a big, brave chicken, said one chicken. Oh, said the others, me too, me three, me four. We have chicken power. We have chicken brains. We have chicken guts. Yes, they all agreed. We are very big chickens. 4 dirty, dusty, drippy days, darling chickens strutted all the way home. And that's Big Chickens. Have a great day.